Iran says it has set up its first space tracking center to monitor objects passing in orbit overhead. Iran's defense minister says the center will continuously track objects moving in space, and it is ready to share that data with other countries. This news comes just a few months after Iran announced it successfully launched and returned a monkey pilot into space. But questions were raised about the mission's success when before-after photos of the monkey surfaced. Photos released by Iranian officials seemingly depicted two entirely different animals. Iranian officials say there was a mix-up during the picture's release, and they accidentally sent out the photo of one of their other space-trained primates. According to RT, Iran's latest achievement is a major concern for U.S. officials who believe it may be bringing them closer to developing long-range missile capabilities. Tehran has denied these claims, maintaining that the space program is purely civilian-oriented. A particular concern to Washington is Iran's ambition to put more satellites into orbit, which Tehran says are aimed at monitoring earthquakes, improving security, and increasing military surveillance. Iran says its ultimate goals include launching its own satellite into orbit and sending manned space flights. Officials believe they will have those both accomplished by 2020. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey, multiple sources, a broader view.